This SciShow video is supported by Shopify, an e-commerce platform that helps you start, grow, and manage your business. Head to shopify.com/scishow to learn more and for a 14-day free trial. As you get older, your brain doesn't maintain itself the way it used to, and mushrooms could be a key to keeping your brain healthy. People have known about the medicinal value of mushrooms for centuries, and academic research, mostly on lion's mane mushrooms, seems to support the generational knowledge on the topic. Through studies in individual cells, in rodents, and in humans, scientists have found that specific compounds in lion's mane mushrooms stimulate nerves and brain cells to grow and keep them alive longer. And labs across the world are now uncovering some important clues as to why mushrooms can be so beneficial. Under usual circumstances, many different cells in your body, including neurons and other brain cells, grow and survive thanks to the work of nerve growth factors. These are proteins that your body makes, which bind to receptors on those cells and initiate a whole cascade of signals, ending in either the cell's death or growth. So nerve growth factors are really important in keeping your cells alive and well. And scientists have figured out that extracts of lion's mane mushrooms stimulate cell growth by making those growth factors better at their job. They basically tell your body to make more nerve growth factors so they can initiate more growth. For example, when scientists exposed adrenal cells from rats to the lion's mane extracts, they found that the cells grew more. And not just more than cells that didn't get any mushrooms, but even more than cells that were exposed to natural amounts of nerve growth factors. So mushroom extracts stimulated growth in those cells better than what they are exposed to in a healthy living rat. And that happens because they both stimulate activity in those nerve growth factors and mimic them, using compounds called haricinones to produce similar growth on their own. So they not only stimulate growth factors, but they also simulate growth factors. Through those methods, lion's mane mushrooms help brain cells grow bigger, extend outward to interact with other cells, and stay alive. And all those cellular benefits can translate to better brain function. A 2017 collaboration across Switzerland, Italy, and Slovenia found that supplementing mouse diets with lion's mane mushrooms for 2 months improved their memory. In that study, mice were fed mushrooms for 2 months and then observed as they performed a commonly used memory test. The mushroom-eating mice were drawn more toward new things, which suggested that they remembered the old stimuli better than mice that didn't eat a mushroom-enriched diet. So sometimes the data really does add up, because the experiments on cells in dishes lined up nicely with experiments on mice. Lion's mane mushrooms increased the creation of new cells in the hippocampus, the memory center of the brain, and improved memory. So those new cells are doing things. The same study found that mushroom consumption was also associated with brain cells in the hippocampus being more active and releasing more neurotransmitters. So brain cells were not only growing more to reach out and connect with more cells, but also actively communicating more with other cells. Now, in addition to apparently improving growth and communication, there's also evidence that some of these mushroom compounds may help your brain cells live longer. In brain cells and the brain's immune cells, there's an enzyme that causes inflammation and often leads to cell death. A Korean study on mice published in 2019 found that a low dose of lion's mane mushrooms decreased the number of brain cells expressing that enzyme, providing an anti-inflammatory effect in keeping those cells from dying. That effect comes from a different set of mushroom compounds called aranacines, which initiate another cascade of signals that reduces inflammation. So some cellular studies are pointing to haricinones, and some rodent studies are suggesting aranacines are the mushroom compounds to thank for improved brain cell function and memory. But what happens in us humans? Well, the mushrooms seem to provide similar benefits to us, but scientists aren't quite sure which compounds are creating those effects. In a 2019 Japanese study, people who took mushroom powder 4 times a day for 12 weeks scored higher on a memory test than the placebo group, and higher than they had scored before taking the supplements. And the growth factors that were so critical in cellular experiments are also deficient in people diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease, so there may be some important implications for this research in the future. For now, evidence suggests that nerve growth factors are the proteins behind this mushroom's effect, but researchers still aren't quite sure how the mushroom makes them tick. Some researchers suspect that haricinones are major contributors because there are a lot of them in the fruiting part of the mushroom, and they're known to stimulate growth factors. Other Other compounds like aranacines have also been proposed because studies in human cells have found that haricinones alone don't provide the same benefits as whole mushrooms do, at least not at natural concentrations. And aranacines are known to stimulate growth factors. So researchers are still trying to figure out what exactly about the mushrooms leads to their restorative effect. It might be a combination of haricinones, aranacines, and maybe even others too. But either way, they tend to agree that lion's mane mushrooms have the potential to be really good brain food. Speaking of things that are good for your brain, thanks for watching this SciShow video! You can find more SciShow videos like this one on YouTube, and while you're there, you can buy or sell all sorts of cool products through Shopify's integration with YouTube Shopping. Shopify is an e-commerce platform, which means they make it easy for you to sell cool stuff. There's not really many days that go by in which I don't encounter some entrepreneur somewhere who's figured out how to make a product that a lot of people are really excited about and energized for and are buying like crazy, all because Shopify allowed them to take all the hard part away and focus on their product. And Shopify has a step-by-step guide for how to instantly sync your products to YouTube. They make sure all the important information, like prices and images, are up on YouTube, up to date, and in agreement with your Shopify catalog. You can use this integration to tag or pin specific products at specific times during a live stream video so viewers can shop while they watch videos. To take advantage of all those resources and a 14-day free trial, you can head to shopify.com/scishow. And thank you to Shopify for supporting this SciShow video.